Balita, Wikipedia article audio. Balita is a traditional Honduran dish composed of a flour tortilla, often quite thick, folded in half and filled with mashed fried red beans. It originates from the north coast of the country. Aside from beans, there is a whole variety of ingredients that can be added to the balita. The most common types of baladas are the baladas sencillas, which has crumbled cheese, and mantequilla. Other common variety of balita is the balita mixta, which has the same as the balita simple but with an addition of scrambled eggs. Many other people add sausage, plantain, hot sauce, avocado, chicken, pork, and kimal, which is diced tomato, onion and bell pepper. The big Honduran towns often have more than one restaurant that sells baladas. There are different kinds of balita according to the ingredients chosen by the customer or the region of Honduras. Types of balita. In popular culture, in the region of Olenco and Ocotepeque, the special balita is served with all of the above and carne asada. The Bay Island of Utila, off the coast of La Ceiba, adds pickled onions and Creole cheese to the beans. In the Honduran movie Amor y Frijoles, the protagonist is a woman that cooks baladas for a living. In 2017, Chef Gordon Ramsay visited Honduras. He ate baladas while there and said that baladas are the best Latin American dish. Simple baladas, special baladas, super special baladas.